Occupational therapy is a science-based health and social care field. It deals with a wholesome, all-round approach to people's mental as well as physical and mental health and well-being as a whole. Occupational therapy refers to practical efforts, practical methods to let people live independently and wholesome lives and carry on with their routine activities. It entails them to make a recovery process easier from disability. Occupational therapy provides practical support to people to empower them to do activities that they normally would not be able to do due to physical disability or illness. This support increases people's independence and satisfaction in their day-to-day life and activities. It's also occupational therapy. Can we imagine a world where we cannot get up in the morning or we cannot do our daily activities like using the internet or getting up in the morning and doing our regular activities? Occupational therapy helps to support all these activities and more. Occupational therapists work with adults and children of all ages, and they help them to overcome the barriers caused due to disability, either due to mental illness or physical or disabilities. Occupational therapists address all issues of a patient, including physical, social, psychological, and environmental. This helps the patients to overcome the barriers that they have erected and to lead normal lives. This support can give people a real difference in their lives. They can open up their world and give them a renewed sense of hope and a purpose about the future.